Indie Mogul.
Hey Indie Mogulers, Griffin here. It is Cyber Monday, so today we are bringing you the best deals for filmmakers from around the web. And at the end of today's episode, I'll show you why I'm here, why I'm wearing this bow tie, and how you can help us achieve an exciting goal for Indie Mogul. If this is what you're trying to avoid this holiday shopping season, you're in luck. Today is Cyber Monday, the biggest online shopping day of the year. And here on the channel for low-budget filmmakers, Russell kicks off our top 10 list of online deals for filmmakers.
The camera we most often suggest for first-time filmmakers is the Canon T3i. And right now, B&H has a great deal going where you can get the T3i with the 18-55mm kit lens, a 16GB SD card, a camera bag, and a gift card for $9.98. Last year, we had shown that exact same bundle minus the gift card from Amazon.com, and it was $100 more expensive. Another great T3i kit is at Amazon this year, though. For $614, you can get the camera with a 32GB card, a camera bag, the 18-55mm lens, and an additional lens, the 55-250. That's a really good price for that much stuff. Now, if you're more of a Nikon person and just starting out, I'd recommend the D3200, which B&H is selling with the bag, with 16GB card, for $496.99.
Whoa, we got a price alert right now on eBay. If you're willing to lose that bag and SD card from that bundle, you can get this camera for only $370. There is a limited quantity available. How would you like to get the same camera I have, the Panasonic GH3, at $400 cheaper? Now, that's just not fair. Normally, this is $1,300 for body only, but today on Amazon it is $900 and it comes with a free 16GB SD card from SanDisk and a free camera case. And if you're looking for one of those tiny action cams but don't want to spend a lot of money, check out the Sony AS15. Normally around $200, today it is only $120 on B&H or Amazon.
If you're planning on picking up the GoPro Hero 3 Plus, go right to the source at GoPro.com, enter the promo code FREESD, and you'll receive a 32GB micro SD card for free. That's today only, so if you're planning on getting it for this holiday season, now's the time. SD cards are often cheap this time of year, and actually there's a very cheap one for $9.99, a 16GB card over at Best Buy. It's the 30MB per second one, which is good for most DSLRs using their stock firmware. If you're like me, you have a GH2 and you've hacked it, you'll probably want something faster, but for everyone else, that's a good one.
I've read a lot of great reviews for the Steadicam Merlin. I mean, it's a camera stabilizer made by the company that made the first Steadicams, and usually they're pretty pricey. The Steadicam Merlin 2, I've noticed that it can sell for around $450 on eBay, but today you can get it for only $350 on B&H. That is a limited supply, so once they sell out, the deal is gone.
Looking for a good audio recorder? Tascam's DR100 Mark II is on sale for $250, down from $330. And if you're looking for something less expensive that still has the XLR inputs, the Tascam DR40 is marked down to $140 from $200 over at B&H.
This year, working on my documentary, I've bought like two more of these little Western Digital My Passport hard drives. And today I noticed that they're selling their Essentials hard drive, which looks identical. I think the only difference is it only comes in black and it doesn't come with like some backup software, but who needs that? Normally $80, today it is only $60 for a 1 TB hard drive. So if you need some extra space for all your video files, backing up SD cards, this is a pretty good deal.
If you're looking for a good, affordable editor, check out HitFilm Ultimate today. It's marked down to $299 from $399, 25% off. And it's not just an editing program, it's an editor with a compositing software and effects software included.
Our final deal of the day is a Sunpac LED on-camera light for only $20. Last time I checked on Amazon, there were only about 15 of these left. But I can't tell, it looks like maybe when they run out, they might still offer this deal at the same price, so check that out. This one comes to us thanks to Colton Fordyce on our Facebook page. And if you have any deals that you want to share with us, let us know in the comments, let us know on our Facebook page, and we will continually update the links in our video description with today's best deals. Now, if you need some more money to spend on filmmaking gear, I have a cool opportunity for you. Our friends at Project Ed, you remember they ran the Scary Words contest in October, and you guys rocked it. Indie Mogulers took home most of the money. So they have a contest this December where they want to give even more money to Indie Mogulers. You could take one of their holiday-themed words, create a one-minute short film, and the best film will win $1,000. The best student film will win $1,000, and they have three $200 prizes set aside just for indie mogulers. So be sure to check out the video right here and enter by December 30th to claim your share of this money. One last thing today. Indie Mogul is only awesome because of you. We have a great filmmaker community that watches the channel, and we're always looking to grow and keep that vibrant. So we want your help. We want you to help explain to people who haven't subscribed to the channel yet why they should. What do you love about Indie Mogul? Why do you think other people should subscribe? So to celebrate you, we're going to be featuring subscribers throughout the month of December in what we're calling the Subscriberthon, the first Indie Mogul Subscriberthon. We're launching that this Friday, and we have a way for you to call in and let us know what you think. So our phone lines are now open. We want to get your calls. You can leave us a message and tell us why you subscribe to Indie Mogul, why other people should subscribe to the channel, what you love about the channel. You can give us a call at 781-412-INDIE. That's 4639. Of course, the number's on the screen. Please give us a call, and we will air your messages this Friday.